The time now is 6:08. Thank you so much for waking up with us this morning. Temperatures outside, they are in the 50s. How about this afternoon in terms of temperatures? You guessed it, still in the 50s. Temperatures not really moving a whole lot today. We'll be holding on to that rain chance, though, by the middle part of the morning, 9 or 10 o'clock. But as we get closer to lunchtime, 12 noon, the rain chances diminish significantly, but temperatures still only around 50 degrees. However, the skies, they'll clear out this afternoon. I'm optimistic. I think we'll see some sun before the sun goes down this evening. High temperatures, again, only around 54 or 55 degrees. Scattered light rain across the area as we track the back edge of this cold front. Right now through our southern counties, our KSNT, Storm Track, Max Track radar between Cottonwood Falls, there's US 50 through Emporia, up the interstate I-35 between Lebo and Osage City in Osage County, maybe even as far east as Quinimo, but certainly south of Overbrook, seeing some light to moderate rain falling. Elsewhere, just some misting going on. Let's take a live look at our KSNT Storm Tracker out there live this morning. Looks like some of the pavement in downtown Topeka a bit damp, a bit wet this morning, so keep that in mind. But otherwise, you can see just some misting, not very heavy rain falling along I-70. Back to our KSNT future track. The timestamp here, 9:30 this morning. Notice rain around eastern Kansas. However, not everybody's seeing rain. And as I alluded to before, the rain chances really dropping off by this afternoon. And not only are we going to be dry by 3 or 3:30, that's the timestamp here, but notice the clouds leave us as well. That's why I really do think that we'll see the sun after lunchtime. Our 7-day forecast looks like this. Low temperatures tomorrow morning, upper 20s to low 30s. Still breezy weather today and tonight. So a chance for some freezing and some frost tomorrow morning. We do have a freeze warning in effect for our northern counties. South of I-70, a frost advisory. Basically assume that we're going to have frost tonight. Bring those potted plants indoors before you head to bed and maybe cover up some of those plants still in the ground in some of your gardens with some pillows or blankets. High temperatures tomorrow despite wall-to-wall sunshine still stuck in the 50s. However, we do warm things up for the weekend. You want to grab the extra blanket to throw on the bed tonight. You might want to grab the jacket all day, but it's flip-flop weather by Saturday, 80 plus on Saturday afternoon, and then even warmer early next week, pushing 85 on Monday.